Good morning. Our call to worship comes out of 2 Samuel chapter 22. Starting in verse 2, he said, "The Lord is my rock and my fortress and my deliverer, my God, my rock in whom I take refuge, my shield and the horn of my salvation, my stronghold and my refuge, my Savior. You save me from violence. I call upon the Lord who is worthy to be praised, and I am saved from my enemies."
So amazing. Dedicate our offering to the Lord. We'll ask our ushers to come forward. Lord, thank you for all of your good gifts. Thank you for your Son who died that we could have life. He rose again from the grave, defeating death. So we have the hope of eternal life because Jesus is risen. So thank you, Lord, for your Son. Thank you for your good gifts. Lord, as we give this offering, we dedicate it to you. We pray that you use it, that you'd multiply it. Lord, that it'd be all for your glory. We pray, Lord, that you give us wisdom to be good stewards of all that you've given us, that we could use it, Lord, in the right way and in the right time for your glory and on mission for you. And Lord, we pray this in Jesus' name, and all God's people said, amen.
Without hope, without light, till from heaven.